Let's go ahead now and take a look at an opportunity that's associated with this particular customer. So I'm going to go down to the sales opportunities and click on the thermal project that we're currently working on. And first thing you're going to notice is this, the fact that the layout of the screen is really similar to what we looked at with an account record and with a contact record, where I've got summary level information on the left-hand side, you know, details about the opportunity that we're pursuing. You know, I've got now a laser focused timeline that just doesn't show me everything, but now just shows me the activity that's associated with this particular interaction being an opportunity. I've got my meeting that I've got coming up and who I'm meeting with. I've got some of the stakeholders involved, the sales team, and even some competitors that we're currently tracking. Now, the other big advantage here is the fact that you can take your sales organization's sales methodology, you know, how you rate and weigh opportunities and put them into your sales funnel, and make that a living, breathing part of the application. So for example, you can see there's a sales process up above where we've got a qualify stage, we've got a stage if there's an RFP that we respond to, you know, now we're developing the lead, we're proposing an opportunity, and we're getting ready to close it. These five stages really represent what becomes our sales pipeline and where things ultimately end up in the sales funnel. Now, as a manager, I can set and require certain things to happen. So if I go ahead and click on the checkbox for the stage that was already completed, which was qualify, and just fly that open to the right-hand side, now I can see these are the necessary records that we're looking to capture. You know, find out who the contact is. When are they looking to purchase? What's their estimated budget? What's the process in order to get this thing closed? And then you can see the amount of time it's taken to get through these stages. So this opportunity has been working for about 51 days. And, you know, we're in this develop stage now for about 10 minutes. Now, as a sales rep, I just need to, deal with what's in this particular, you know, swim lane, if you will. I don't have to worry about spending time, you know, updating records down below and filling out information on the screen. So, for example, if you see the customer needs section, and if I just wanted to, you know, quickly change that or change the content that we're seeing there, it's automatically going to update the section down below. So it's not like I'm typing in two different areas. I can certainly type in one area and have all that information present for me. Now, what this does from a sales leadership perspective is it gives management the ability to, from a dashboard view that we saw earlier, drill into a subset of the pipeline. So the example we did was we looked at the things that are in that purple proposed stage. And then once I select an opportunity, I can actually drill in to see really where we are in the process. So in this example, my sales rep is in the process of identifying all the stakeholders and identifying who the competition is that we're competing with on this particular deal. So there's a little bit more work that they're trying to do to develop this lead. Now, this is 100% configurable, and it's designed to really kind of help, you know, fit the needs of your business. So your sales methodology, I'm assuming, is going to be quite different. But this just helps put some structure around the pursuit that you're chasing. A couple of the quick things I just wanted to notice here is that, you know, we can also start to track competitors, and this becomes important. So if I clicked on this particular competitor, you know, I've got some basic information about them, some of the deals that we're currently working. And then if I clicked on opportunities, I can see, you know, have we won deals against this competitor? Are we starting to see them more? So here's a great example. We actually happened to win a deal, but now we're starting to see this particular competitor, you know, pop up more and more and more as we're working with them or against them. So this becomes valuable information. Do we lose a lot of deals? Is this customer interested in competing on price and this is the low-cost provider? So that information really kind of helps sales determine if it's a pursuit that they should continue with or is it a pursuit they should potentially abandon. So, you know, being able to track the competition is certainly something that I think is critical to really understanding, you know, how you're pursuing your opportunities. Now, another couple of quick things is that there's the ability to attach product line items. So you can actually attach products and cost of those products as it relates to the opportunity. Now you can see here it's user provided, but I've got dollar amounts that are here. If I just flip this over to system provided, it changes the actual estimate for the opportunity here. I can also, if I needed to, you know, provide a 10% discount if that's something that I need to do on this opportunity. And then in a few moments, it's actually going to go ahead and update the opportunity and update the value of that, reflecting the discount that was just calculated in here. Now, a couple of things. Obviously, discounts are something that you probably want to have management have control over. Something you can absolutely certainly do. Just wanted to show the ability that it can update real quickly and change the estimated in-plan revenue. Customers can also have their own price lists, so you can have price lists and price books that they can choose from. You know, and then once we get to this point, you know, we want to be able to generate a quote, we can do that. And you can see I've got a quote generated for me already based off of the opportunity that we created. You know, and I can actually open up this particular quote to see the details that reside inside of this quote. And this is just the information that we're capturing. You know, the details here in a few minutes, the discount will come over as well. And then I have the ability to do a couple of different things. I can, you know, create a quick report, just a real basic kind of static report view of, you know, hey, here's what we're quoting, here's what it's going to cost you. And then I can certainly PDF this or screen print this and send it out to the customer. Now, another thing that we can do, this being a Microsoft product, is you've got this ability to create Word templates. So you can build and create your own proposals using Word. You don't have to be a report writer. If you understand mail merging and understand how to, you know, create and pull information from inside the account or opportunity or the products, you can create a really high looking, you know, very valuable proposal or even a cleaner quote that would pull all different types of information together and make it really easy to do. So again, just another way where you're not relying on a report writer or rewriting on a consultant to provide you with a proposal template, something you as an end user will be able to do using Word. So this at a high level kind of gives you a great understanding of the ability to capture a sales process around an opportunity, to understand that pursuit, be able to pull products in from various systems, whether it's ERP or products that are inside the system, and add them to the opportunity, and then to ultimately quote that opportunity. You know, all that information is extremely powerful when it comes time to reporting, because you'll be able to report on the product items that you're quoting. You'll be able to report on the quotes, and then certainly on the opportunities and where you are in the sales process. Meaning, you know, we've been working on this deal for 51 days, but we're now in this particular sales stage and we've been working it for 15 minutes. So again, just the ability to laser focus into an opportunity to understand where things sit, it's extremely powerful.